Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be diving into a burning question that many of you have been asking. Should I pay for ChatGPT Plus? Make sure to watch this video until the end to get a comprehensive understanding of the pros and cons. And don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss any of the future content. So, what exactly is ChatGPT Plus? It's a subscription plan for ChatGPT, an AI language model developed by OpenAI. With ChatGPT Plus, you get several benefits over the free version, such as general access to ChatGPT, even during peak times, faster response times, and priority access to new features and improvements. But is it worth it? Let's dive into the pros and cons. So first up, let's have a look at the pros. One of the most significant advantages of subscribing to ChatGPT Plus is to gain access to the GPT-4, the latest and most advanced version of the AI language model. With GPT-4, you'll experience even more accurate and contextual responses, which can be beneficial for various tasks such as content creation, programming help, brainstorming, and more. Another benefit of ChatGPT Plus is you'll have access to the service even during peak times. This is especially useful if you rely on ChatGPT for work or school, as you won't have to worry about waiting in a queue or getting locked out when the service is in high demand. Have you ever experienced delays or difficulties accessing the free version? Let me know in the comments below. Another perk of subscribing to ChatGPT Plus is faster response times. This can be a game changer if you're using the service for time-sensitive tasks or you simply value efficiency. ChatGPT Plus subscribers also get the priority access to new features and improvements as they roll out. This means you'll always be among the first to test out and benefit from the latest innovations in the AI language model space. What new features or improvements would you like to see with ChatGPT? Drop your ideas in the comments section. By subscribing to ChatGPT Plus, you'll also be helping to support the continued availability of free access to ChatGPT for as many people as possible. This is a great way to contribute to the accessibility of AI technology for everybody. Lastly, ChatGPT Plus subscribers can enjoy enhanced customer support, ensuring that any issues or questions are promptly addressed. This can be particularly valuable if you depend on the service for critical tasks. So that's just some of the pros. So now let's look at some of the cons that go along with this service. The first one I want to discuss is the monthly subscription cost. ChatGPT Plus comes with a monthly fee, which might not be appealing for everyone, especially if you're on a tight budget, or if you only use the service occasionally. What are your thoughts on the subscription price? Is it worth it for you? How much would you be willing to pay for this service? Share your opinions in the comments. Another concern is a potential over-reliance on AI. While ChatGPT can be a fantastic tool, it's essential to maintain a balance and not rely solely on AI for every single task. Developing your own crucial thinking and problem-solving skills is still very crucial. For casual users who don't use ChatGPT very frequently, the improvements offered by ChatGPT Plus might not be significant enough to justify the subscription costs. It's essential to weigh the benefits against the usage patterns and decide if it's worth the investment. Lastly, some users may have concerns about data privacy when it comes to AI services like ChatGPT. While OpenAI has policies in place to protect user data, it's essential to understand the potential risks and make an informed decision. How important is data privacy when you're using an AI service? Share your concerns in the comments. So, should you pay for ChatGPT Plus? It ultimately depends on your individual needs, usage patterns, and priorities. If you rely on ChatGPT for crucial tasks or use it frequently, the benefits of ChatGPT Plus may be well worth your investment. However, if you're a casual user or have concerns about costs or data privacy, you may want to stick with the free version. Before we wrap up, here's a few bonus tips on how you can make the most of ChatGPT, whether you're using the free version or ChatGPT Plus. First of all, use specific and clear prompts for better results. Experiment with the temperature and the max token settings if you're using the API. And don't hesitate to iterate over your prompts and ask the AI to think step by step to get your desired response. So that's it for today's video. I hope you found it informative and helpful in deciding whether ChatGPT Plus is the right choice for you. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. And remember to turn on the notifications so you never miss an update. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.